In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this abstract art. Let's create a plane. The array modifier's relative offset won't add anything on the Z axis. Please use the constant offset instead. R, X, and 90 to rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X axis. Once we apply the modifier, we can't add loop cuts anymore for a mesh like this. Please add loop cuts prior to applying the modifier, or type K to use the knife tool to add new loop cuts. Let's select a middle vertex loop, and proportionally move it like this. Let's shift select two more vertex loops and bring them down. Now we need to select some edge loops, but how would we go about doing that? Alt select won't work here. The trick is to use a L shortcut to link select the meshes separately. The link select will work well, because our meshes are divided into multiple parts, and it's very difficult to select them individually. Select random edge loops, and bring them up or down. Let's solidify the mesh, and set up the render scene. We can also subdivide the mesh, but please put the subsurf modifier at the top of the modifiers list. I'll use the sky texture. Let's add point lights to add some colors. This looks good, but I think it's a bit too bright. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.